Basically, what had happened is that Kyle made a bet that if I got a winning 100, that he would shave his head to a number. In return to which I said, when we qualify for the World Cup in India, I will also shave my head. So it's bittersweet. That's what it's all about, and we're happy to be going, so I'm happy to do it.